Hey everyone, Wrench here from Wrenches, Repairs, and Prospecting. Today we got Irwin's Pay Dirt, the 49er Secret Blend. So let's get into it. So, thinking about doing a 100 subscriber giveaway coming up next Monday. I gotta check with everybody else to see, do some logistics. But I think that's what I'm gonna do. I will keep everybody posted. Mesh right here, do a 10, make sure nothing's stuck in here. Nothing's gold, so. Oh, look at that. Right on top. Nice picker. Another one right there. That. These over there. I'll be back 1 second. Alright. Now we're all classified. 1 minute. Now let's see if I can finish without any more interruptions. Nope, nothing. Alright. Let's move on to the next one. Clean that up to dry. Right back. I just gotta make sure the kids get to bed. Alright, let's try and finish this. Trying to catch a stream as well. Finally. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, maybe I can get this finished now. doesn't want to stay in the pan. It wants to come out. Nice. All right, let's put this one over here. Dry out as well. See a little fleck right there. Let's see how this goes. Bubble of a bubble. Alright, let me pan this down a little more and I'll bring you back. Alright, now we got you back. Let's pull it back, see what we got. Almost there. Not too bad of stuff. Alright, let me play for a couple more minutes. Alright. That should be everything. Nice clean water in there. A little bit of crap. That's it. Alright. Now, let's add it in here. Make sure we clean this out really good. Everything down at the bottom, off the top at least. Clean. Long. All right. Suck some of this water out of here. There we are. Alright, let me go dry this up and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're all set. Put that over there. Move this over here. Go. Now, scale out. Get all this stuff weighed up and see what we got. Let's see here. That's what we got. Shut off on me. 1.140 grams. And see that nice big one in there? All right, guys. Thank you. Have a good one. Oh, and this is supposed to be their expert, the 49ers Secret Blend. I see it more as an intermediate for me. But a good pan, enjoyable, and the rest is up for you guys to decide.